vegetables and bread. So now we need to chop these vegetables. Now we need to mix the vegetables in the mayonnaise. Now our mixture is ready. Now we need to apply it on bread. First bread. Now you need to close it with another bread. Now we need to toast it with butter. Let's do it! Now put the bread and toast it. Now apply some butter on the top.
You can add ketchup to the mixture. Our mayonnaise bread is ready.